Our victim grew up with no bone markers that indicate modern life. No evidence of contact with electricity or petrochemicals.
Fine, then we're back to an immigrant. That may be a developing nation.
No. Isotopic analysis of his bone matches the geology of the mid-Atlantic states.